My name is Athena D'Souza. I'm from Mumbai. Currently, I'm doing the integrated MBA course here. Because NIIT is giving me an option that most colleges aren't, like 4 years MBA. So I'll get a lot of time for my specialization, choosing my subject wisely, going through all the subjects, rather than just doing it in haste, like MBAs are usually for 2 years. So I felt that was a wise option to go for a 4 years MBA, so that I could learn more about it. I got to know about NIIT through a fair that was happening in my church, and it was introduced to me by a ma'am. And the main reason that I chose NIIT was the personalized curriculum. They gave us the chance to choose and decide and choose our curriculum basically. So that's what I liked about it. Meeting people that I have met only online, interacting with them face to face, seeing them and interacting with the teachers, the wardens. It's been a nice day because each one has helped us in a particular way. Even the librarian has, like, they literally made sure that we felt secure by telling us that, okay, you can come to us with anything. So I felt good about that. And overall, the experience was amazing. NIIT, as far as I have noticed during this day, it has been really prepared. Like, even the small things that are not, that go unnoticed, like the taps. I noticed that the taps have a pedal. Like, you don't literally have to touch the tap. So that these small things show that how prepared NIIT is being in terms of post-COVID conditions for college. And overall, each and every situation, even our entry and our food, our rooms, everything, we were like well prepared, well informed about it. So it was quite systematic and very easy for each student to understand and follow the norms. Experience of NU digital learning platform in terms of subjects were really nice, is because I am a science student and each subject here is mostly about commerce. Each teacher gave us personal attention for each subject and made us comfortable in order to ask questions. So even though it was an online learning, a virtual learning platform, we didn't feel much of a difference as compared to an offline learning. The most important shout out to my friends and seniors will be, I am really excited to begin my college life during these conditions, and I hope we all grow together.